and the people not be afraid. Shall there be an evil in the city, and the Lord hath not done it?
Come, man.
The Heavenly Father, according to pursuant to Isaiah 45:7, he creates good and evil. Come. So stop giving Satan all the credit, man.
Come.
Satan works for the Most High.
Heaven and rebelled against the Most High.
And 2/3 of the angels never left their estate.
Come. Come.
That's a bunch of garbage, man.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
May I take
your
photograph?
Hey, man, we don't want no
pictures.
Won't do
photographs.
Right, that's fine. I respect that.
You
don't
want to do pictures. Thank you, gentlemen. Yes, sir. See, man, we the prophets, man. We not no just preachers out here from a Christian church out here to teach the Bible. We are the man. It's sent from a theological seminary either, man. The Lord has set us up to be a spectacle unto angels and unto men.
Come.
This ain't no joke, man. We risking our lives and our freedom to come out here and teach our people and to teach this word, man.
Come.
This gospel must be preached unto all nations.
Come, appreciate it.
Appreciate it. Hey, that's cool, man. You know?
Yeah, man.
Give me, Revelations. What are you talking about? He that leadeth in the captivity must go in the captivity. Okay, see, Esau, the so-called white man, is a carnal man. He loves how shit looks, but when it comes to soaking some men, they can't take that.
No.
Cause
that's why y'all come. That's why y'all jump off the fucking buildings and shit, man. How much more spiritually? When you fucking hear that you born in a fucking slavery.
Come.
Hey, man, that makes y'all bug the hell out. Y'all don't see it. But y'all get home tearing the hair off they fucking head and shit.
Probably, man.
We ain't quit telling.